just a boy who used to ride in the hills all day. His father often scolded him, 'cause he'd always come home late. His mother stood in the kitchen, drinking bourbon and watching the trees. Sister waited on the back porch, watching the hills of Tennessee. Watching the hills of Tennessee. Just a few years past, he met a girl and they fell in love. They used to walk up in the hills and stare at the clouds above. One day clouds had turned to rain and they ran off under a tree. And soon the boy, he had a son from the hills of Tennessee, from the hills of Tennessee. The girl she left and she took his son, 'cause he could not feed the boy. She went home to her parents' house up north in Illinois. Then he rode up in the hills and no one saw him. Said he was a man who was the hills of Tennessee. It was the hills of Tennessee. Then it happened there was a war, and he stood up for the flag. His mother begged him not to go, and his father just walked out back. They kept his medals for his son, took the ribbon off the tree.